soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry, I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
I was just thinking, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. This is Lord Moroz? I suppose it's what they call a good deal, if I say so myself.
Oh, my God.
really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Something waiting for me.
Now stay down. Again?
Can't turn back now.
Metal p-
I'm coming, Rose.
Goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army! So this is how we follow along, huh? Coward! In the face of my steel glory! guess I do have to thank that bitch, Miranda, for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave. That's what I call being a good son! I thought, spending years under the bitch's thumb.
The villagers will come and take everything. Time to go.
Rose's power is gone! Right after I murdered them!